Good evening, this is the news. Thomas Cook have announced they will be discontinuing Club 1830 holidays from this summer. A spokesman for the company said, this is the last year young British holidaymakers will be able to sit in the sun and drink themselves to oblivion.
We're going to Cabo, Santa and I and Napa. Legs in the air and our heads down the crapper. Playing loads of Brits in their teens and their twenties. It's like watching an Attenborough wildlife documentary. Girls wearing short skirts, crop tops and sandals. See how much Bacardi and Cock they can handle. Music's pumping and the beat's about to drop.
Oh baby, baby,
I've been sick on my flip-flops. Spent 2 weeks getting permanently pissed. Doesn't it make you proud to be British? We're coming over and the locals get nervous. Ooh. Cause Brits fuck each other on any flat surface. Sending pictures home, Snapchat and WhatsApp. It's only Wednesday and we've all got the clap. I take a piss and my wheelie is hurty. Tonight we're gonna party like it's 1830.
Club 1830 was founded back in the 1960s, and at its peak, took 100,000 young Brits abroad every year for sun, sea, and sex.
Dancing through vomit and chism and foam. Every night is massive, go big or go home. Seeing double and the room's begun to spin.
Can I do you from behind while you throw up in that bin?
If you're Greek or Spanish, I can't apologise enough.
For the hen parties from Essex who are showing you them up. They've drunk too much of the local sangria. Taking home chlamydia as a souvenir.
Cocktail's got an actual cock in it. A nice cathedral.
We don't give a shit. The night's not over till the fat lady shows us her tits. Drinks are pouring, the nightlife is banging. All the next morning we are totally hanging. We get back home and we're all contagious. Cause we fucked everybody in a 5 mile radius. Spent all our money on 2 weeks in the sun.
I'm coming this year. It sounds brilliant fun.